I see the 747 lining up with the runway. That was a pretty steep takeoff. Another private jet with only one reverse thruster open for some reason.
What the crap?
Ooh, 747 got here fast. When the Western Global 747 is gonna take off. That'll sound awesome. There's the rain coming over the mountain right there. And here comes an Atlas Air all white 747-400 freight. I wish it was a passenger 747. I wish it was the British Airways one, because British has RB211s, and as I've said in a few videos, RB211s are my favorite engines ever. Look at all that smoke. That's a lot of smoke.